I'm Kimberly with 37 Signals, and if you haven't yet heard, we have a new product feature in Basecamp that allows you to better organize your home screen by grouping similar projects together into little piles we call stacks. Now, I have a separate video all about how stacks work, and I'll link to that below. But today, I want to show you how some of my colleagues are using stacks on their home screens. So let's check them out.
Hi everyone, my name is Dorin Vancea. I'm based just outside London in the UK. I'm a product designer at 37 Signals. And stacks is a project that I worked on in the last cycle. And I'm excited to show you how I organize my homepage using stacks. This is what my home screen looks like. I've got it organized in projects that I'm currently working on or projects in the current cycle. I've got some projects that are part of the Basecamp umbrella. I've got a stack for designers, where we've got designers and 37 Signals Lab. Got some personal projects. And then below, I've got the social stack, where we've got a bunch of, you know, pets and comics, and so that's more social. Work in progress is me behind the laptop there. And then I've got a few projects that are not stacked that I'm accessing more than the others. So, for instance, What Works is a project where we post updates on a daily basis, you know, what we worked on, etc. So that's a good example of something that I'm accessing quite often. And yeah, this is a quick breakdown of my home screen.
Hi, I'm Ron. I'm the head of finance at 37 Signals, and I'm from Elmhurst, Illinois. Stacks for me is very powerful because as the head of finance, I'm in a lot of stuff. You've got a number of people in the company that are creating projects, but there's no standard like naming convention. So stacks kind of gives you back the control to organize the things that you're in your way. And so you can see here, I've got a number of different projects in a number of different stacks. And we've got projects in, as you can see, like accounting, billing, legal, some different cross-functional teams that I'm on. Put those all together. I get pulled into different support projects, things where I help or things where I have to chime in. There's tons of different marketing projects, and I'm on each one, but, you know, stacks are a good way to just keep them all together.
I'm Ashley. I'm from Prescott, Arizona. I am a customer success specialist at 37 Signals, and I love stacks. Stacks are fantastic. Stacks allow for that visual clarity that I think almost everyone can benefit from on the homepage. All right, so I've organized my home screen to include all these different stacks. I've got four different categories and then four standalone projects. The ones that I tend to reach for the most are here, the ones that are pinned individually. And then the ones that I'm still going to quite often are in these stacks and organized a bit more. So building for me is more about kind of things that I'm directly building, what I'm using, you know, these tools for. And then collaborating to me is more about my work with the support team, customer success initiatives. And then emailing is about what I'm doing to reach out to the people in certain groups. If I know that I'm going to have a demo with a customer, then I can click on /play live and tip. If you put that in your chat, you will hear something. And so I can go very quickly here to see exactly what it is that I'm going to do. That's something a little bit more live. There are some key ways for me to look at these different stacks and then know exactly kind of where am I headed in my day.
Hi, I'm Gabriel Monette. I'm from Montreal, Canada. I work in QA at 37 Signals, and I'm really excited to show you my stacks. So on my home screen, I put projects at the top and stacks at the bottom. As you see, I decided to use big emojis for each of them. I think it's really fun that we can do that. So you can guess that this one is Basecamp. And same deal, you can probably guess that the wavy hand is for Hey. We'll have the web, mobile, and main project. Everything nice and tidy. This little file cabinet emoji here is for all projects that I'll need to use often, but that do not necessarily fit together. This is where I keep all the fun projects where we'll all hang out and talk about our hobbies. So I made a nice little stack with those two as well. So that's my cycle 5 stack with cycle 5 projects. And pretty soon I'm just gonna empty it and rename it to cycle 6 and then start filling it up with new exciting projects we're going to be working on in the next 6 weeks.
As you can see, there are lots of different ways you can organize your home screen. And with stacks and pins, the options are really endless. We hope you love them as much as we do. And if you have any questions as you're setting up your stacks, reach out to support@basecamp.com and we'll be happy to help.